the sound of it. I like the fact that it's, you know, an actual
thing.
Not
able to.
It has a story behind it. I think it sounds good. It has that.
Well, all right, guys. The fucking ghost.
Ghost in or ghost?
Mrs. Hutchinson, you heard the voice of God, and you fight for freedoms that we all would like to call our own. But Miss Hutchinson, those freedoms that you fought for, they're tied up to religion and to the religion. Oh, only they'll die. So I wonder. Torick, your Warrant wasn't justified, but you thought you had the right to go in his bedroom anyway. Justice Bryon, why you ruled against Mr. Hardwick for reasons you said deeply rooted in this nation, yeah. In this nation's history, yeah. What other injustice, justice, would you find okay if
was a dark and stormy night. It wasn't stormy, but it was dark, hence the streetlights. And they were walking around, talking about their woes, and they realized, like you said earlier, that people who have gone through struggle have lost something from themselves and have, in a way, become ghosts. And then they were walking around the block, I guess, like four times. Like every single time they passed this one streetlight, it would go out. Is that how the original story?
Yeah, that's.
And then, so they were just like, Jesus, that's weird.
And like, it's supposed to be the people that have gone through struggle can sort of identify with each other. And there's like this unspoken community of people who have that certain burden on their chest or, you know, a certain struggle that they're going through. And they just kind of like, without knowing, like, me and Casey got to be really good friends, and we've been friends with Amy who's gone through some shit, and like, I don't know.
It's weird too, just because I feel like, and especially you're talking about that night, it's like the people who have been through things, they found like more interest in like particular subjects that other people just aren't into. Like music became like a huge thing for me and Sean
because it's
an outlet for things like that.
Yeah,
and so you start writing about things that like you otherwise wouldn't write about, and you start noticing things that you wouldn't normally notice. Like this song is about like, you know, the injustices that still happen in America. Like, those sorts of things I've never fucking think about.